Good morning, student. In last lecture, I taught you chapter number 6, pronoun. On that day, I told you there are 3 types of pronouns. I explained next lecture. So today I am explaining that same topic. Here I have written personal pronoun. Pronouns that stand in the place of a person or a thing are called personal pronoun. Pronouns that stand in the place of person or thing are called personal pronouns. On that day, personal means we are talking about ourselves. We are talking about ourselves. हम अपने बारे में बात करते हैं तो हम कहाँ use करते हैं I. क्या use करते हैं I. I example I given here he, she, it, we, I, you. You means आप. आप हमें. Who are you? I means I am Rama. We are going to market. It is a pencil. She is a girl. He is a boy. इसके एग्जाम्पल मैंने दे दिया गिवन यू ही शी इट वी आई एंड यू दे ऑल आर पर्सनल प्रोनाउन नंबर टू पॉजिटिव प्रोनाउन प्रोनाउन दैट शो पोजिशन आर कॉल्ड पॉजिटिव प्रोनाउन एग्जाम्पल देयर हिज हर माइंड देयर मीन्स देयर इज अ चॉकलेट ही इज अ बॉय हर हर नेम इज साक्षी हर नेम इज मीना It is mine. ये मेरा है. अपने बार बोलते हैं. They're using mine means this pen is mine. This poem I written mine. This will be called mine. Number third, demonstrative pronoun. Demonstrative pronoun is used to point out a specific person. Specific person means special name. Specific means special name, place or thing. जैसे place है अहमदाबाद, बॉम्बे, कलकत्ता. इसको क्या बोलते हैं प्लेस वो स्पेशल नेम है जैसे गोल्डन टेम्पल अमृतसर में वो भी स्पेशल नेम है रामायण स्पेशल नेम है दैट वी कॉल स्पेशल नेम एग्जांपल दिस दैट दिस दोस दिस क्या होता है सपोज हियर इज बॉल हियर इज अ बॉल सो वी से दिस इज अ बॉल अब सपोज बॉल इज हियर इन दिस साइड वी से दैट इज बॉल अगर चीज आगे है अपने पीक से दिस अगर हमसे सामने दूर है So we call that. That is a ball. This is a ball. This is an apple. That is an apple. Understand? Repeating again, there are 3 types of pronoun. Personal pronoun, possessive pronoun and demonstrative pronoun. Let's we continue. Now student, see, I am giving example on blackboard. Personal pronoun. Whatever I written in the blackboard, when you are watching the video, You please write down in any note. You have to learn. In exam, I will ask you this define. Whatever define you have done in the class from beginning, noun, collective noun, gender, whatever I have done in the lecture, you have to learn. Understand? If you are not written any notebook, you take out again video, all videos and see from that and write it in notebook. Understand? Now I am giving example of personal pronoun. Please see on the board. Example of personal pronoun. Suppose I am writing Meena is playing with her friends. Meena is playing with her friend. Meena is a noun. Her also girl name. So I will not repeat again Meena. I am writing here about of Meena. I will write here she. She is playing with her friends. In personal pronoun, I tell you about this she, he, it, we, they. I tell you in first pronoun. So here, being here, Meena is playing with her friend. So Meena is a noun. But I can't repeat again Meena here. About Meena, I have written here she. So she is playing with her friend. Meena apne friend ke saath khel rahi hai. Now number two. I told John. The truth. I told John the truth. So I am writing here. I told. written here John. Instead of John, I have written is him. I told you when I'm talking about boy, we'll write him. If you're talking about girl, I will write here her. Her can use the girl pe. Or him can use the use boy pe. Now I'm giving example number third. Reena and Vinod. Reena and Vinod are riding bicycle. What? Bicycles. So here Reena and Vinod are a noun. Reena and Vinod noun. They both are noun. So I can't repeat again Reena and Vinod. So I'm talking about two person. I write here they are riding bicycles. So I am giving the more example of now possessive pronoun. Now student, you see here I have written possessive pronoun. Here I am making a table of subject pronoun and possessive pronoun. Whatever I have done in the blackboard today with define and this table, you have to write in a notebook and you learn it. Aapko se learn karna hai possessive, subject possessive and possessive pronoun. Now I am giving here example of subject pronoun. You see on the blackboard. Suppose I am writing I. So what is I? I means mine. I told you. हम अपने बारे में बात करते हैं तो आई और माइन इज ऑफ पर्सनल प्रोनाउन. क्या होता है? अपने बारे में टॉकिंग करते हैं. नंबर टू, यू योर्स, यू योर्स, ही हिज, ही हिज, शी हर्स, शी हर्स, इट is, it is, we ours, we ours, you yours, you yours, they theirs, they theirs. You see here I told you I apne to the noun. You, yours, they, what that, who are you, what is your name, who are you, we are using you, what is yours name, aapka naam kya hai, naam hai, here he, the he kiske baare mein hota hai, use boy, so about boy we use his, she is a girl, about girl we use her, it, I told you, koi cheez ek nahi hai, it is a pet, pet dog, ice cream. So you it's we. We means we all. Talking about we are our classmate. We are going to picnic. We are going to market. We are going to temple. We are going to restaurant. So more than one person, 4, 5, 6, 10, we call we. You yours. You means you aap. Or yours may be aapka. Yours. Ye aapka hai. They. Who are they? Wo kaun hai? They are student. मैं पूछते हैं मैम, सपोज कमिंग इन एनी पर्सन विथ यू, मैम इज कॉलिंग यू, हु आर दे, यू आर टेलिंग दे आर माय कलीग्स, दे आर माय फ्रेंड्स. अंडरस्टैंड? व्हाटएवर अ टॉपिक यू रिटन हियर टुडे, यू प्लीज हंबल रिक्वेस्ट टू यू, यू लर्न दिस, इट इज कंपल्सरी टू लर्न ऑल दिस. पुट इन योर माइंड, आई माइन, यू योर्स, ही हिज, शी हर्स, इट इट्स, वी आवर्स, यू योर्स, दे theirs. Now I am giving example of possessive pronoun. You see in the blackboard, number one, Tina bought, Tina bought this bag, Tina bought this bag, it is dash. Number two, I wrote this poem, it is dash. I'm giving answer afterward. First I write here. Seema and Reena. Seema and Reena won the prize. Seema and Reena won this prize. This prize, it is theirs. It is dash. Now see here, Tina bought this bag. It is Tina ne bag khareedi. Tina purchased a bag. It is wo bag uski hai. So what I write over Tina? Hers. It is hers. I wrote this poem. It is dash. Ye poem maine likhi hai. This poem is written by me. It is mine. I am not written with me. I write there mine. In first of all, I given you. I ka maine kya likha tha first? I ka mine. Means maine. So, I will write here. Mine. Number third. Seema and Reena won this prize. It is theirs. Un dono ki hai. T-H-E-I-R-S. Theirs. See here. Tina bought this bag. It is her. Tina ne bag khareedi, wo uski hai. Tina ne bag khareedi, wo uski hai. Number two, I wrote this poem. It is mine. Number third, Seema and Reena won this prize. It is their, wo unki hai. Now, my dear students, if you have any doubt in this chapter, please call to me at any time and lecture also last me. Thank you. Have a nice day.